strings and a note saying, if a string break, please do not consider it a defect of the instrument, but just normal part of instrument maintenance. So I thought it was nice that they kind of told you that you shouldn't go back with a guitar and play it to be defective because the string broke. Yeah. Another thing is that I broke some nails, and since I fingerprint, I need my nails, so I glued on some fake nails today. But I managed to get, like, I glued my fingers together. I was really freaking out. Like, I'm going to come here and say, I'm sorry, I can't play because my fingers are stuck. So I had to kind of tear them apart. So it's not a good idea. I mean, no, don't do it. It's better to. Thanks for being here. I'm really happy to see you guys.
Thank you. Thank you.